So, biological mother. Eh? For you and your, where is your biological mother?
Yes.
Sorry. But she can't speak. You are the land above. You know, I see that you are pregnant. Stand up. I see you are pregnant. I'm blessed. I am blessed. I see this girl pregnant. Eh? I'm wasting your time to close. I'll continue on Sunday. You know, in Victoria, we're having our 40 days party, so I'm tired. You know, we normally get tired, okay? Because we are having a very special service on Thursday and Friday. Listen, you might still carry a baby. Or you don't see any sign in your body? Yeah, I'm seeing, that's what I'm telling you. Stand. When I was praying for this family, I saw you pregnant too. You are the land above the moon. I'll close you right now, eh? Oh, your husband is going to be the happiest man, okay? You are the light. Do you believe the Holy Spirit? Do you believe the Holy Spirit? Do you believe the Holy Spirit? Are you family? Come, let me hold your hands like that. Hold your hands together. Hold your hands and look at it. Let it come here. Look at all of you. This is a family blessing. Okay? Look at me. One, two. Look at me. One, two, three. It's it. Put your hands together for Jesus. You want the anointing? Oh, man, let me have you guys stand up. Oh. Let it come. Hey, bring it.
My goodness, say anointing, say the are here. Do you want it? Do you want it? Mother,
my God, oh my goodness. Oh, lift your hands and say, Father, I honor you. I say, I honor you. You are glorious. Oh, you are the Lamb. Lift your hands up. Come. Bring the man. Say anoint, is it? Say, bring the man, bring the man. Bring the man. Say anoint, is it? Say anoint. He said, if I take this prophetic oil. You go. Lift your hand and say, Father, all of you come together here. Hold your hands together like this. This anointing I'm about to release for you is for prosperity. Hold your hands together. All of you come like this. Are you ready? Come together like that. Come together. Say, Father, I receive you. What is it? 1, 2, 3, perfect. My God, thank you, Father. Say, Father, I'm wasting your time, man. I'm wasting your time. I'm wasting your time. I'm wasting your time. Sit down. The three of you, hold your hands. I'm giving everybody something. Hold your hands like that. Come. Before the end of this service, by the time you go home, Mother, come, you come, Mama, come. For you are glorious. Hold your hands. Father, let this anointing open doors for these people. Whatever they are believing you for, let the anointing open doors. 1, 2, 3, prophet. Put your hands together for Jesus. Leave that woman, leave her. Something is happening. For you are glorious, for you are glorious. This anointing that you are receiving, you want this. Wait. Spiritually, there is a prophetic mantle I saw flying right now. It jumped from here. Here. See that. People are going to be calling millionaires, eh? That you are looking for tonight, God has given to you. I don't like the amen that you are saying. I said, anything that you are looking for tonight, the Lord has given to you. The job has been given unto you. The promotion has been given unto you. Your life shall be a life of testimonies in the name of Jesus. Let me pray for you. Stand up. May God, may the Lord, may the favor of God speak for you. Eh? You go far. In Jesus' name, lift your hands up. All of you are blessed. Eh? Lift your hands up. I will continue on Sunday evening. Say, Father. I thank you.
I thank you.
Mother, I see fire falling on you, okay? Okay? I see fire falling on you.
Okay? Carry this fire to a generation. Lift your hands and say, Father, say, I thank you. Say, I honor you. And I give you praise. All of you are blessed. Go to your seat, you are blessed. Lift your hands. Say, Father, I thank you. Are you blessed? Are you blessed? Every sickness in your body is gone. Every pain in your body is gone. You are healed. You are cleansed. In the name of the Lord Jesus. Every sickness in your body is gone right now. By the anointing of the Holy Spirit, you are free. In the name of Jesus Christ. Be healed in your eyes. Be healed in your ears. Be healed in your stomach. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus. Be cleansed by the power of the Holy Ghost in Jesus' name. Anything that you are believing God for, may the Lord grant you the desires of your heart. May the Lord grant you the desires of your heart. May the Lord grant you the desires of your heart. You will never lack. You will never be poor. In the name of Jesus. Sister, come. Come, Jesus. Let your spirit and your grace speak for her. In the name of Jesus. Father, favor her. Bring her. Anybody that is fighting your progress today, I put a stop to that thing. Somebody say amen. I don't like it. Anybody that is saying that you will never go far today, I put a stop to it. Let me hear your amen. Let me hear your amen. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Sister, your enemies will bow before you, okay? Lift your hands up. Say, Lord, I thank you for blessing me. Listen, are you blessed?
Yes.
Are you blessed?
Yes.
Sister, I'm still telling you. Are you happy that you came? Sister, I see a baby. Oh, God. You are the Lamb. Lift your hands up. Madam, the hand of God is on you, okay? Yeah. The hand of God is on you, strong. Fire over your body. Fire. By the counting of fire, let the fire go. Good. 1, 2. Father, Oh, I feel fire all over this. Lift your hands. Madam, stand up. I see an anointing for prosperity, okay? I lay my hands on you. May God prosper you like you have never seen before. Raise the staff. For you are good. I'm wasting your time, man. You are blessed. Nobody can stop you, okay? Bless you, okay? Lift your hands and say, Father, say, I thank you for blessing me. Say that. Say that. I thank you. You have a child? You have a child? You don't have a child in your life, eh? Pray for your mouth, okay? Eh? I see an attack against your relationship. You understand what I'm saying? Do you understand what I'm saying? You don't understand. What language do you speak? Then I said, pray again for your penis, okay? Eh? Amen. You are the Lamb. Put your hands on your penis like that. You like this? You have power. You have power. Strong one.
Yeah.
Is this strong?
Yeah, strong.
Father, every attack against this man, I counsel it in Jesus' name. I counsel it in Jesus' name. It will never work. Okay? Don't get scared. It will never work. Okay? What? Don't get scared.
Amen.
Listen. Lift your sister. You are blessed. Okay? Come. Lift your hands up. Say, Lord. Start lifting your hands up. From today, in the name of Jesus, I see some people coming to your family to seek your hand in marriage. Lift your hands up. Say, Father, I thank you for blessing me in the name of Jesus. Let her go. A miracle is done. Start with, lift your hands up. Say, Father, I thank you. Are you blessed? Are you blessed?
Yes.
Lift your hands up. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Father, I thank you for your people. Let favor, let grace rest upon them. Whatever they are looking for, it has been released for them. I don't like the amen that you are saying. Whatever they are looking for, it has been released for them right now. Whatever you are believing God for, I said tonight it has been released for you. In the name of Jesus Christ, you will never remain the same. Let me hear your loudest amen. Let's give our offering and close. Give us a song. Let's give our offering and close. Come on.